One of professional hockey's best players is the Filipino-American winger for the Dallas Stars. Now entering his third full season, 23-year-old Jason Robertson has steadily improved his game. Heading into the new year, Robertson is among the league leaders in goals, assists, and total points. His play has helped the Stars rise to the top of their conference. He's already been awarded the NHL Star of the Week 3 times this season and was November's Star of the Month. On Thursday, Robo was named an NHL All-Star, making him the first Filipino to receive the honor.
NHL All-Star Weekend is from February 3rd to 4th in Sunrise, Florida.
Just trying to stay confident, build off of last year, take even more strides in my game, just be a better player for our team. And they trust me to do that every night, and that's what I'm going to do, and whatever happens, happens, but that's my goal.
In the NHL's history, it is believed that there have only been 4 Filipino players. Tim Stapleton was the first, playing from 2008 to 2012 with the Toronto Maple Leafs, Atlanta Thrashers, and Winnipeg Jets. Jason Robertson's younger brother Nick plays for Toronto, while Matthew Dumba plays for Minnesota. All 3 except for Stapleton are currently active. Robertson hopes this could lead to more Filipinos lacing the skates and picking up the sticks.
Definitely, it's a lot of responsibility for me, but I mean, I'm embracing it, and my family loves it, and I also have my little brother too. So it's all good. And when they see me being a role model for the team and for the league, being a Asian hockey player, Filipino hockey player, it's definitely inspiring. And hopefully, we'll see a new wave of kids come along.
On this recent road trip to Southern California, the players' dads came along, including Robertson's dad, Yu. Robertson's mother, Mercedes, has roots in Bohol and Zambales in the Philippines. Yu takes great pride in seeing how his sons have inspired more Filipinos to take an interest in hockey.
Boy comes up to him and he's got a Philippine sweatshirt on. And he singles Jay out. And Jay immediately goes up, signs his sweatshirt and everything. They started to bring the awareness of the sport to the community, and through his relatives who didn't know anything about hockey, even when the boys were growing up.
Before the season started, the 2017 second round draft pick inked a 4-year, $31 million contract extension with the Stars, making sure his knack for scoring continues in the Lone Star State, hoping to win his first Stanley Cup since 1999.
Robertson will have a chance to celebrate his Pinoy pride on the ice when the Stars return to face the Kings on January 19th, the night that the Kings will be hosting its Filipino Heritage Celebration. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.